I mean, I've always loved Nottingham Forest. I came here in 1965, and I love the club. Tremendous players. And a lot of people have talked to me about whether players of my era could play today. And I've seen three matches, and without a shadow of a doubt, they could play today, no problem. Mm.
Oh, it's a goal! And he's upset Osborne, who jumped in the air and completely missed it.
Hennessey across to Winfield.